here to talk about our friend, the coffee bean. And this is an old grinder. It doesn't work anymore, but we have another one. It's attached to the wall in there. And hand grinding, little exercise, you know. Let's do it the old-fashioned way, get a little, you know, workout here. I like to do it with my left hand because I don't do much with my left hand. And you don't have that motor. I mean, we don't think about how much junk gets into a motor. Just the electric motor, pushing toxins, you know, road dust. The guy with the chainsaw over there, he's making dust. Everything's messed up. And those motors get it into our coffee. So hand grinding, you can, you know, take them apart, clean it really well. You can't do that with a motor very easily. So, better coffee, hand grinding,